The Nio ET7 is a battery-controlled, huge upscale car delivered by Chinese electric vehicle organization Nio. The ET7 is presently filling in as the leader model. Nio ET7 is the 2024 car model from Nio, a Chinese electric vehicle producer. The ET7 is an extravagance and execution situated model that means to offer the most recent headways in electric vehicle innovation. One of the most outstanding elements of the ET7 is its long reach. Nio offers two battery choices for this model, 100 kWh and 150 kWh. Promising a normal scope of up to 500 kilometers. This is very amazing for an electric vehicle and gives sufficient reach to meet everyday driving requirements. The ET7 likewise flaunts elite execution. In its most impressive variant, it includes a 640 for drive electric engine and can advance from 0 to 100 km per hour in pretty much 3.9 seconds. This makes it a quick and invigorating driving experience. Nio is likewise centered around independent driving capacities in the ET7. The vehicle is outfitted with Nio's Nio Independent Driving Framework, which offers help to drivers in different driving circumstances. The framework expects to offer a more secure and more open to driving experience. The inside of the ET7 is additionally extravagant and innovation-centered. A huge touchscreen, top-notch materials, and curb-plan components improve the inside, giving better solace than drivers and travelers the same. The Nio ET7 was disclosed in China on the 9th of January 2021 at the Nio Day occasion in Chengdu, holding many planned signals of the 2019 Nio ET Review Idea Vehicle. It was at a bargain on Walk 28 out of 2022 in China. It goes about as an immediate contender to the Tesla Model S vehicle in China. It has been declared by Nio that ET7 will be sold in Germany later in 2022, on the 26th of April 2022. Nio's 200,000th vehicle was delivered, and it was an ET7. The inside of the ET7 highlights Nomi Simulated Intelligence Partner on the dashboard. A 10.2 electronic instrument bunch, a 12.8 focus touchscreen, and a 23-speaker sound framework with a 1,000-watt yield. ET7 accompanies third-age Qualcomm Snapdragon Car Cockpit Stage for in-vehicle versatile network and correspondence including 5G, NFC, and BLUETOOTH 5.2. ET7 will be first creation vehicle to highlight Karuan, a practical rattan material. ET7 additionally includes Nomi Computer-Based Intelligence Individual Associate, 256 shades of inside surrounding lighting, delicate close entryways, and Savvy Scent Framework. The independent driving framework in the Nio ET7 is called Aquila, which utilizes 33 sensors, including 7-8MP superior quality cameras. For 3MP light touchy and compass view cameras, a high goal LiDAR with a 500 meters reach, 5mm wave radars, 12 ultrasonic radars, and 2 high-accuracy situating units. The Aquila Independent Driving Framework produces 8 gigabytes of information each subsequent, which is examined by a locally available PC called Atom. The optimal design of the Nio ET7 was one of the essential center regions during the advancement of the vehicle. Outrageous work and exertion was committed to ensuring that the vehicle accomplished a very low streamlined features drag coefficient to upgrade the vehicle's driving reach and execution. On September 20, 2021, the Nio ET7 was tried at Seri Airstream Testing Center in Chongqing, China, and accomplished a guaranteed drag coefficient of 0.208. The Nio ET Review Idea electric vehicle was uncovered at Auto Shanghai in April 2019. It reviews Nio's ET series of cars, and all the more explicitly, the Creation ET7. The ET7 holds a significant number of the planned prompts and in general shape highlighted in the idea. Taking everything into account, the Nio ET7 is a noteworthy electric vehicle that consolidates extravagance, execution, and innovation. It fills in as a huge illustration of the fast headways in the Chinese car industry and is encouraging towards turning into a cutthroat player in the worldwide market.